Are you looking to add or remove natural voices in Narrator in Windows 11? Well, then you are at the right place. We have the solution for you to get it done. This is the Windows Club. Windows Narrator reads whatever there is on the screen, and Microsoft has introduced natural voices for that. Now, enabling or adding it can improve your overall experience of using this feature. So let's get started on how to mark emails as read when clicked. How to add natural voices in Narrator on Windows 11. To start this process, first open Windows Settings from the search menu. Then click on Accessibility and go to Narrator. Now move the slider in the first option, Narrator, and click on Install Now. After that, scroll down to Add Natural Voices and click on Add. Now choose one voice and click on Preview to understand how it will perform. Once you have made the decision on the voice you want to use, select it and click on Install. That's it, you are done. Now, you will find the Installed Natural Voice option in Choose a Voice section. How to remove natural voices in Narrator on Windows 11. Now, if you want to remove the natural voice in Windows 11, then you can do it by using Windows PowerShell. Just type Windows PowerShell in the Windows search box, right-click on it and open it as an administrator. Then run the command get-appx-package-name within double invited comma *voice*. Now comes the tricky part. Locate the natural voice you want to remove and note down its path. After that, run the command. After that, you will see a flash message and then the voice package will be removed. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.